Hello, Ms. Geed, and welcome to this week's edition of MSN Live. I'm Valeria.
And I'm Azriel. Thanks for joining us today. Let's take a look at what is happening around town this week.
The new MISD Hall of Honor at Memorial Stadium is hosting its first induction day tonight at 5 p.m. before the Mesquite vs. North Mesquite football game. Today will be filled with events starting with the Hall of Honor golf tournament, followed by the Honor Luncheon. The induction ceremony will begin at 5 p.m. in the Hall of Honor, with on-field inductee recognition taking place before kickoff at 7:05 p.m. This year's inaugural inductees range from former MISD student athletes, tenured coaches, and longtime supporters of Mesquite ISD athletics.
While you're at Memorial Stadium, make sure to try the brand new concessions menu featuring barbecue sandwiches, corny dogs, and chicken strips. The new foods are all available in baskets with French fries. They also feature fresh baked extra large chocolate chip cookies. And not to be outdone, Habit Concession will also be adding the barbecue sandwiches and chocolate chip cookies to their menu offerings.
1,000 Books Before Kindergarten promotes early childhood literacy by encouraging parents to read 1,000 books with their child by the time they enter kindergarten. Children earn prizes once they have read a certain number of books and are awarded a free book when they finish their 1,000th book. For more information or to participate in the program, visit the City of Mesquite website or call the Main or North Mesquite Library location.
Experience this European-style market right in downtown Mesquite's Heritage Square this Saturday, October 13th. There'll be one-of-a-kind crafts, fresh produce, delicious food, and more. The marketplace is open from 9 a.m. to 2 p.m. every second and fourth Saturday during April through November.
Join historic Mesquite for its 7th Treasures Barn Sale at Old Paul Lawrence Historical Park's Big Red Barn. This annual event in the community fundraises and features items donated by the public. Shoppers can find anything from antique items to vintage toys to barely used clothing and linens. The sale will run through Saturday and barn doors open at 8 a.m. and close at 4 p.m.
There is always something going on at the local libraries. This week, gather up your family and come out to the Mesquite Main Library for family game days tomorrow from 2 to 4 p.m. Each month will feature a new board game to learn, plus some familiar games that everyone can enjoy. Family game days are held every Saturday and is open for all ages. The Mesquite High School Library will be hosting a slam poetry event Monday, October 15th from 4 to 5 p.m. Learn how to use your voice to make a difference and take your rhymes to the next level.
If you are 18 and above, have free time, and want to make something for fun, you should go and hang out at the Main Library at 6 p.m. on Monday, October 15th for tea and crafts for adults. Relax with a cup of coffee or tea and let your crafty side come out while making pumpkins of recycled paper.
Did you know that dogs love to be read to? Well, they do, especially by kids. Reading to a non-judgmental partner helps give children the extra practice with reading and oral skills. Reading to dogs can also help confidence in beginning readers. The event will be Saturday, October 13th at 11 a.m. and happens every month at the North Branch Library.
Have a blast making a craft to take home and enjoy snacks at Crafts and Cookies for Teens next Tuesday from 6 to 7 p.m. hosted by the Mesquite Main Library. The event is free of charge and for all kids ages 11 to 18.
If music is your thing, come and enjoy some live music as the Mesquite Community Band presents their fall concert this Saturday starting at 4 p.m. in the Concert Hall of Mesquite Arts Center. Admission is free and all are welcome. For more information, visit the Mesquite Community Band Facebook page.
Mesquite High School Trunk or Treat will be on Thursday, October 18th at 6 p.m. in the MHS cafeteria. Swarm Academic Night will be the same night, beginning at 5:30 p.m.
West Mesquite High School will be performing their first play of the year, Peter Pan, tomorrow night starting at 7 p.m. Student tickets are $3 and adult tickets are $5.
Come out to Petit High School for food, games, and fun on October 18th for community rally and first ever homecoming heist. Meet and greet Pirate athletic teams and organizations. Cheer the Pirates on for the big homecoming game against the Wiley East High School next Friday. The event starts at 6:30 p.m. and it is for all ages. Well, that's it for the edition of MSN Live.
Come back next week to check out latest happenings around Mesquite.
We'll see you next time.